find out what the doctor said.
Please sit down. It's not cancer. It's fibroid.
So?
So you can stop worrying. I'm fine.
So, that's it? That's all? I mean, you took all those drastic decisions because you thought you were dying, but now you are not. All's well?
All is not well. Maybe I needed a wake-up call. I look at the past weeks and something strange happened. I have no regrets.
Yeah. I'm glad that you have no regrets. Life is short. Like me?
I regret not realizing how much I loved you until now.
The sad thing is, I had to lose you to find out. Too late.
Never did it.
Trust me, Mom, you look perfect. Yes, you are, Mom. Yes, you are. Now go, go, go.
Tell your father not to keep me waiting. Remind him I'm a busy undergrad.
All right.
Life is space. And living. Well. That's the distance between your dreams and what you make happen. For some of us, it takes a while to find our space. But in the season I made a strange acquaintance with death, I found my space and cherished it.